Well, every year we watch the Victoria's Secret fashion show, and you start to kind of look at the models and compare that to yourself, and you start to think, like, I'll never look like that. No matter what I do, that's not who I am. And realistically, that's not what most of the world looks like. Then you start to get down on yourself. You start to beat up, like, oh, well, my legs aren't that long. I'm not even 5 foot tall. Like, no one's gonna let me walk on a runway unless we start to embrace that everybody's different.
I've desired to be an angel. I look up to them. If I can't get up there one day, I'm gonna make it happen. For a lot of other women as well.
It doesn't matter if you're 5 foot tall, 6 foot tall, 100 pounds, 200 pounds, if you're 20 or if you're 60, you are beautiful, and the story, the scars, you know, the things that make you distinct are what is beautiful about you. Love who you are as a person and be willing and proud to show that off.
I can't wait to see everyone feel beautiful. Get out there and just kill.
Angels are standing by.
Zach is ready.
Okay, we're live. 3, 2.
All the girls participating, listening to their stories and how inspiring they are, and just realizing that you are literally the best version of who you are. You're unique, and no one else can take that away from you.
Great job, everyone. Let's bring it home.
Every body is beautiful. It really is, and the sooner you realize that, the better.
The main thing that I would want a young girl to take away with her is to feel confident in yourself. I feel like we take in so much of other people's opinions, but instead we don't get a chance to find us. Find yourself, love yourself, and be yourself.
Shy away from the beauty on the inside. Summer's here now.